Hey guys, here we are to make WCA. I'm gonna show you the crazy simple version, and then in another video, I'll show you how to make this using eggshells. But today, I'm gonna show you how to make WCA using coral sand. This is available at most garden stores. You could ask for some coral sand, but it's just calcium carbonate. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna make it super micronized, or a really fine particle, a water-soluble particle, highly available to plants, using a chemical reaction between the basic or alkaline nature of this calcium and the acidic nature of this vinegar. Super easy. We want about one part coral sand to about 10 parts vinegar, approximately. You can use a little bit more coral sand if you want, but you don't need to. And then the reaction that takes place is pretty cool. So you don't want to dump this in too fast. I'm going to show you what will happen if you do that. Now you can imagine if this was a small container and I dumped a whole bunch in all at once. So if this container was small or had a narrow mouth, I would be bubbling over pretty easy. So just be careful when you do this that you don't add too much all at once and cause your material to bubble over and make a big mess. So nice and easy, nice and slow, and you won't bubble over. So let's finish adding our vinegar. I'm gonna add it fast so you can keep seeing this bubble reaction because it's kind of fun. But just be careful you don't make a mess. I've done it. Alright, then we're going to cover, keep the bugs out, and we're going to leave this sit for about 5 days. You can leave it longer, however. It's not going to hurt anything if you leave it longer, but when you jiggle this and the material stops bubbling, when you give it a little jiggle, you're pretty sure that it's done in its process and ready to be extracted. To extract this, I don't even have to show you. All you're doing is pouring out the liquids, storing that, setting it aside. You can store it right back in your bottle for the vinegar, put the lid on it, and that's ready to go. Usable WCA. And the solids you could throw to your plants. Don't try and reuse the solids over and over. They're gonna become much less effective the second time around. So spread them under your plants or give them to your tree, but the liquid is what we're going for. So, after about 5 days, this is full of water-soluble calcium, highly available to your plants and ready to use. For water-soluble calcium, we dilute it 1 to 1,000 in any solutions we're making. So if you're combining ingredients and one of the ingredients is WCA, then you add 1 part WCA to 1,000 parts of water. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.